What would you have done if there'd been a 4-minute warning of a nuclear attack? 300 senior members of the government and military would have known exactly what to do. Sit tight in Scotland's secret nuclear bunker. Now anyone can get in, so come and see for yourself why they would have survived, and you wouldn't.
Thank you. Conserve battery power as much as possible. Do not leave your shelter under any, repeat, any circumstances. Your primary objective is protection and survival. Leaving your shelter will seriously jeopardize this objective. Remove all constrictive clothing such as ties, shoes, and belts. Then remove all objects from the body such as eyeglasses, contact lenses, necklaces, rings, bracelets, pocket change, pocket pens, and wristwatches. Empty all pockets. When you first become aware that an attack is in progress, such as through the sight of the brilliant flash of light of the explosion, turn your face in the opposite direction and cover your eyes immediately.
These all mean that fallout is expected. If we are attacked by nuclear weapons, these are the warning sounds you must recognize. First,
if you're in the modern concrete of fat or vinyl or And this is the way. The best protection is given by the middle force. If your home is in the upper or lower part of the building, people invested and made arrangements to join the families living in the middle floor. In no circumstances should the top stories be used. In a block of flats with four stories or less, or one which has wooden four stories, the best protection will be on the ground floor. A room should be selected in the same way as for a house, with not more than one outside wall, and with the most protection from neighboring buildings. Prefabricated houses or bungalows give little protection from radiation. If you live in one, you should try and join friends or neighbors whose houses give better protection from fallout. If this should not be possible, there are other steps you can take which will be described later. Wherever you live, when you have chosen your fallout room, it should then be modified to improve the protection it can give. The windows will be the point and will have to be locked in with some heavy material. Using sacks or sandbags, which should be about 2 thirds thick, you can lock the windows from the outside. Here, they are piled on strong tape, and the whole window is locked. Alternatively, you can fill boxes or other containers with tightly packed earth.
From now on, Every 5 minutes, fallout readings will be called in from every Royal Observer call post in the group.
Thank you. succeeded in making an improved telephone transmitter, which was based upon the properties of carbon. And in many ways, Edison's transmitter complemented Bell's receiver perfectly. And so, in 1880, the two companies, Bell's and Edison's, amalgamated, and a telephone was produced that embodied the best of both inventions.